nice to see that Kerala is doing events like this and encouraging this sort of thinking coming in early on. The world is going to change very rapidly around us with all these exponential technologies coming in. We need to have healthcare without hospitals. We need to have education without teachers. And we need to have banking without banks. The only way these things can happen is through some of these exponential technologies. And this will also lead to a lot of disruption, especially job loss. So we better be prepared for it. And it's always good to go in with eyes open rather than be caught happy with it. So it's my pleasure. Thank you for that.